Hi, welcome back. Look who we have on the sofa this morning. Very pleased to welcome.
Good morning.
Emma, nice to see you.
And you, and
you're
you.
You're glowing first thing in the morning.
I know, it's always all right, isn't it? Yeah. Very early.
So do we still call you Baby Spice, Emma?
Yeah, now and again.
Absolutely.
Except
you're going to be singing it in a couple of minutes, and it's Tintin Out, featuring Emma Bunton.
It is,
Tell us about the new song, then.
It's a cover of What I Am, Edie Brickell and the Bohemians, which was out about 10 years ago. Classic track. Tintin Out, you know, the fantastic boys have got their own album out at the moment, and they just asked me to come and sing on one of their tracks, and I was like, yes, please.
So lots of the Spices are kind of duetting with other people, doing solo stuff on their own, but it still means the Spices are still together.
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's just, you know, Spice Girls are our priority, and there's just little things that we're obviously all like to try and just
solo
working
projects
on. Stuff like that, and growing in our own way, but then definitely they're our priority.
You're working on album 3 now, aren't you? The Spice Girls.
The Spice Girls album, yes.
Do you find that having worked with other people and come back, it brings, I don't know, a freshness, something new to the studio?
I think we all sort of bring back little bits while we're writing and stuff like that. But we are like, when us girls in the studio, we're like kids.
Yeah,
it's so funny. We gossip. We have it's been brilliant,
they bring
actually.
They bring the babies in, don't they?
They have a little creche in the corner.
Nice.
And it's lovely. It seems to get stronger all the time. It's lovely.
Good.
Really lovely.
And is it nice working with other people, though? Because as you say, it brings more to the party, doesn't it?
It is, but they're very naughty boys.
Yes, they're
really naughty. I have to keep them under control.
Are you sort of Mummy Spice in this setup?
Mummy Spice, actually, to them. It's lovely, though, because we've been having a real giggle on all the TVs and stuff.
Yeah,
it's been
great.
Good fun.
Well, we've got to send you over, because you're performing in the song once again, Emma, is called What I Am. And it's Tintin. Over you go, Emma.
Thank you.
Thanks for featuring Emma.
You're very welcome. Anytime, girl.
Thank you.
It's Tintin Out featuring Emma Bunton.
Wait.
There they are, the boys. You can hear them now.
There they are, the boys. They've been ribbing her for sitting here on the sofa.
It's out a week today, but here's a sneak preview now.
Lovely. There we are. Tin Tinner featuring Ms. Emma Bunton and What I Am.
Fantastic.
Out now. Thank you, Emma. Thank you, Tin Tinner. Mustn't leave you out, Tin Tinner.
Thank you.
Tin Tinner out next week, actually. Yeah. Tintin out, out.
Out,
a week
yeah.
Today.
Over and out, Tintin out. Right, okay, most of you are out of school this week because it's half term and we've got a treat for you. It is huge Pokemon. Is it Pokemon or Pokemon?
Pokemon.
Pokemon, it's
hugely
here.
Craze.
Yeah, and you'll get the chance to see it. It's a Japanese craze. It's here at 8:30, so you shouldn't go away, really.